Houston. My wife is a lawyer. I have a grandson. God is blessing me. I'm in the archdiocese of Galveston, Houston. So I go around everywhere. Every weekend I'm out. Doing rounds. And four languages. Malayalam, Hindi, Bengali, and English. God has given me the ways to teach. Four languages.
So that is how you
have a
time.
Yes,
how long are you going to be?
Well, I'm doing, I have a program in Canada, so I'm rushing back to in 7th. I'm going from India to back to the States. But I keep coming, at least twice the Lord brings me. Maybe to Ranchi, Calcutta.
So April this time, next time when you
yes, I'll inform and then we can organize something. It is a great thing that Father allowed us in the it's God's
He plans out I always believe that.
Yes.
It was the right that our effort we take. So for that the only thing is you are ready and you accept it
yes.
And you
want
it. Some I don't make it of your work. Good.
Would we have to stand with you for a bulletin? Please stand next to you. Must I have a bulletin?
Father, you also go there. Father.
Mother can
sit. You can add also stand.
Call the team to stand up back.
Like that?
Yeah, it came. Call the team to stand up back. Yeah.